Hey, Jelly Toast here, back to Persona 5. Makoto just got the data from her sister species. Well done. Yes. Oop. It's okay. I think everything got transferred over safely, so hopefully it'll be good. I'm gonna punish you if you're late. And then she could come home with me. Yes, Makoto, spend some more time with me, please. Maybe we should change the principal too, and then he can reveal stuff about the sensei that he's working with, the prime minister dude, the guy who wants to be prime minister anyway. School trip. Oh yeah, I do want to go on a school trip to Hawaii. I've never been to Hawaii in person either. I would like to go one day. Ooh, question. I have been getting ready. Oh yeah, they need passports because it's United States territory. Look closely at this picture. What the heck? King Kamehameha. Yes, but what does he have in his right? A Dragon Ball! I don't know, what does he have? Would he be holding a skull? Let's see. What would he have? I don't think it's a banana. I'm gonna say nothing. Oh! Thank you. Wise piece. Ooh. It's not Kamehameha? Oh, okay. Whoa, lucky guess. Lucky guess. But it's not like my knowledge has to go up anymore, so it's all good. Woo! Macadamia nuts. Mmm, delicious. Oh yeah, I'm not allowed to bring Morgana on because he's a cat. Unless I pay a pet fee. Eh. Oh, dang it. I won't get to do anything after school today. Is she coming with us too? I don't think Futaba's gonna come with us because she's not part of our school. It's okay, she can listen to us on our phone. Mahi mahi. I've had that before. Oh yeah, Yusuke's not coming with us either. Why are these... How rich are these schools? But why LA? There's nothing much to do in LA. Huh. Interesting. So we're gonna be split up. Hawaii, because I already live in Los Angeles. No, it's not. Absolutely not. It's crazy what kind of perception Asians have of Americans, especially people in LA. Because there was this one Korean drama where this girl went to LA to find her sister. And they tried to have her interact with an American guy. And he was like stereotypical 80s surfer dude. It was just so bad. And I'm like, what? Where do you get your references from? Ugh. Anyways, important story stuff is coming up right now. This is a case with a culprit behind it. Well, obviously, we know that. Then who is it? And that is the same conclusion we came to. Let's stop talking about this. We cannot read that, it's in Japanese.
She's
all of school trip. It's gonna take the entire month. So I'm only going to have limited confidants, people I can hang out with. Oh, please fix the light on your refrigerator. It's bothering me. Ugh. Is Morgana gonna stay with Futaba then? Wow. Stop undermining him. Yeah. See, Morgana's fine the way he is. I wish to be handsome. Yay. See, you can talk about Phantom Thieves as loud as you want when we're in a private space. When we're outside, shut your mouth. Oh, shoot. Nope. I'm not gonna talk to you. Heck no. Because she's coming with us. Yes. Woohoo! I'm so glad we can go together. Yes. No, come with me. More third. But I don't know any of third years. The only person I care about is Makoto. Yes, we should. We will get souvenirs from her. Aww, he's sad because I'm still in. Yeah, sure. I did want to check the Big Bang Burger. Ah, where am I going? To see if I can just complete the challenge over and over and over again. Because then that raises two skills that I need in one go. Moon Burger! Take the challenge. There are no further ranks. That's fine. I really need to raise my stats. Oh, this is good. Oh yeah, how do I meet the shogi girl in the church? Since I've been through this, I'm just gonna skip. Yeah. Oh wait, options, fast forward. There we go. Oh, it doesn't go up! Oh no wait, it does! Point. Oh, it only raises guts. Damn it, okay. But this is still a good place to raise guts, and now I know that I don't rank up everything. Okay. Sunday. Who should I vote for? Talks big, but doesn't want to do anything. Yeah, me too. Shut your mouth. Gah. This is why people who don't talk as much are shown to be wiser. There's a forum post that's been bothering me. Nasty gamer? Nasty how? Cheater? Called Gigolo? Wow. Yeah, winners don't use cheats. That's lame. Do everything by your own merit. Otherwise, what good is it? Next Wednesday. Makoto? What am I doing today? Actually, I'm gonna see if I can hang out with Makoto. And she's not there. Cracking crack. Akiba? There's nothing on. I'm gonna see if the girl's here. Seriously, how do I talk to the girl? Small donations?
いらっしゃいませ.
Fully restores HP to cures all non-special ailments. I don't know what non-special ailments are. Fully restore HP, lifts all stat debuffs. Well, I have Dekunda, so I don't need that. I have Dekaja too, so I don't need that. I'll just buy one. Okay. Okay, I don't know how to start this girl, so I'm leaving. No point in waiting. Oh wait, who can I hang out with? Can I go to a clinic? Nope. She doesn't want to hang out with me. Wow, what can I do? Then who wants to hang out with me? There's a card here. Places to spend money. Oh wait, what if I invite Makoto to the movies? Will she like that? Going to a movie will make time pass. Oh. What's playing? The Good Father. Oh, I need me some kindness. Yeah. Wait, can't I invite someone? Aww. I can't invite Makoto. But it's okay, I need to raise kindness anyway, so this is good. Look at Morgana's face. You're not a good father if you can't protect your family. Aww. Really makes you think. Ooh, huge boosts. I know I'm not gonna rank up anytime soon. Credits all the way to the very end. I do that. I like looking at everyone's names. People spent time making the credits layout. Gotta appreciate it. I'm so bored. Ah. None of us has the time to entertain you right now. All we need is a toothbrush? Gross. Oh my gosh. That's more than enough. Just bring your sketchbook. Don't actually paint. It is nice. I appreciate it. Shop's open, I don't care. I'm going to work. Yeah. I'll work here. Oh, I should raise my proficiency too. I don't think I could meet with a lot of confidants because it's almost a school trip, so they're busy. Close, yes? Nice job. I did hear of it. Hehe. Divine intervention? I'm not gonna save Phantom Thieves. I'm not gonna draw attention to myself. Oh, I'm so rich. Look at me rolling in all the money. Yay! I'm doing nice things! Only two? Boo! Yes! Fixing the world, one step at a time. Saving the world before bedtime. That's Powerpuff Girls. Wow, it's going up to 66 now! It just slowly keeps going up. No, I want to read. How do we have merchandise? Who makes it? Hmm. Look at that Akichika. Yeah. Are they dangerous because they can expose your secrets? Jerks. Guilty people talk the loudest. What? My gun about rank going up? What's that? Oh. Central Street. There's our case. I wonder if that'll raise a stat or something. Because why would they mention it? Come on, let me hang out with people. Me too, I missed the time. Oh, hello, doctor. Ooh, we're gonna get closer soon. Decide later. First, I have to see if a certain student council president is free. She's not. Well then, it's off to the clinic I go. Yay! I did. Yes, I can. We're gonna get closer soon. Of course I'm gonna hang out with her. You know, Kasha the park. Is it Miwa? Are you gonna meet her? Oh, it's probably her dad. Hopefully it works out. Results are amazing! Yay, now people are starting to trust her more. Because it wasn't her fault. Do they want her back at the hospital? Don't leave! You're ahead of me in college. Oh, so he's your senpai. Yay! Don't worry about it. I'm glad I can help. Mentor their levels. Ooh, yes. Hopefully it'll work out. I'm pretty sure it will. If I don't accept their offer. Ooh, R&D, nice. Oh, that'll be sad. Aww, and your patients? Will they have to go to the big hospital too? Aww. Oh, she was just joking. Yay! That's all she wanted. She just wanted to help a girl. She didn't become a doctor for the fame and the money. What a nice doctor.
Yes.
No more special bonuses or anything? Come on. I was gonna miss you. Because you're a cool lady. Why you kept coming to me? I wanted to see you. I thought you were nice. I don't love you. I should have said it was for my exams. Damn it. I love Makoto. Yeah, I never thought about this doctor lady romantically. I'm sorry. You're a cool lady, but I wouldn't want to go out with you. I'll still get you a souvenir though, old man. Deal with it. I'm gonna save over this one now. Cause I'm done watching that scene. And I think I want to raise proficiency today. Hey. Go, go, go. Oh wait, how's my plants? It looks healthy? Okay. Yes. Oh damn, I still don't have enough materials for an eternal lockpick. Make more! How many more materials do I need? I only need 2 more aluminum sheets, damn it! I should have hung out in mementos more. Aww. Continue! More lockpicks. More covertizers. Only one? Come on. Make 2 of these. I believe in you. You can do it. Do it! Damn it. I can make 1 more! That's surprising. Why not? There's no point in making lockpicks if I make the eternal lockpick eventually. Yay! Point up. Nice. I really should look up how to get with the shogi girl. But in real life, if I don't know at this point, I'm never gonna go looking for her, so I guess I don't care about her. No! I had a feeling it would be this jerk. Are you interested in too? Not at all. Get away from me.
Zoka.
Are you the type to go against a trend? No, I'm the type to ignore you. Haha, villain. You can't figure out our methods, because it's not anything in the real world. Stop talking to me. I'm clearly trying to avoid you. Leave me alone. Chocolate sandwich? What is a chocolate sandwich? But they're not gonna meet you in person. You won't even know that they came by. Silly girl. Yes. This guy is so eccentric. 8 or 9 hours you will arrive in Hawaii. 19 hours behind Japan. Dang. I hate jet lag. Huh, interesting. It stops for more than a second? Where the second hand looks like it stops moving? A time paradox. Stopwatch. The world. Chronostasis. Time stop. Greek, man. Interesting. I'm a punk. Too bad I don't have to raise my knowledge anymore. You leave it as a fort? Oh, so we're not gonna stay for a month. We're only staying for a couple days. Okay, I figured a month would be too long for a school trip. Then why did she mention a month? Are you serious? Okay, I thought it would be another lecture. It should be fun. I'm not gonna hide my excitement. Silly boy. Wait, haven't you been researching? Hollywood is dirty and gross. Don't expect much out of Hollywood. Do you know where LA is? It's the capital of America. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How do you not know basic geography? Oh my goodness. Yuji, you silly boy. What can I do after school? I'm not getting carried away. Please, please, meet with me. Guess I'm going to the library. I do want to read books. I'm going to read... Towards adults. Proficiency, guts, knowledge, fishing ponds. I'll read this for sight reading. I mean, not sight reading. Sightseeing. I should also... Hey, I've been there! Asakusa. It had a super huge temple. Tokyo Sky Tower. But I should also read about the amusement park in case I ever want to go on a date with a certain someone. Yay! That is actually where Asakusa is. This is so cool. Let's go home. I managed to read. And I probably have to sleep early because tomorrow night I'm going to Hawaii. Which is dumb. What up? Okay, so this is what I'm spending my evening doing. Hey.
Nah.
Yes, I am. No, I don't want to sleep yet. Aww. Oh yeah. Yeah, I was wondering that. He's on probation. I won't do anything bad, don't worry. Mona's staying. Oh, he said that he can't go. He's so sad. Oh, something wrong.
Oh.
He's just sad about life. Oh, he's depressed. Little Mona cats. Yay. I wonder if we're gonna start to get to know our other party member in Hawaii. Or if Morgana's gonna be like figuring out stuff. You should just go to sleep. Damn you. No, tell me your problems. Mona, I don't like seeing you sad. Wow, went up again. But we haven't been doing anything. Oh yeah, I was supposed to snoop around the arcade for that, the name of the guy. Whoopsies. I'm off. Farewell. Have a good week. Don't worry, Makoto will be there. Mona. Hide in my bag. I can't wait. I want to get your spirit up. Why are you so mad? It's not my fault I can't bring you on a plane. Wow, it's evening already. Damn it. Why do they all have the same kind of bags? Yeah, are they gonna be able to enjoy anything? Especially because of all the jet lag? Is Ryuji gonna miss the flight? Where's Ryuji? Did he miss the time? Oh, here he is. This is why you plan your traveling itinerary earlier. If you're only staying for. Yeah! You don't need that much. That'll be fun. How much stuff are you guys bringing? I usually only bring a backpack. Hey, Mishima. Hooray! Yes! I'm so glad Makoto's with us. Yes! Jonah, yes, stand right next to me. No, she's not standing right next to me. That's so cute. Oh my gosh, I really like that. Because she has access to her phones. That's how she learned we were the Phantom Thieves in the first place. This is why we must treat her nicely. Wait, what was that noise? Because of raining, it went up again? Cool. Nice eye mask. I thought you wanted to sleep on the plane. Oh, why am I not sitting next to her? Oh. Eyes full of anticipation and excitement. Ryuji's a cute kid when he's not talking about the. I'm Japanese! But that's weird because if you go through customs.
Hi, aloha.
Aloha.
あちらのバスに乗ってね。
Yeah, anyways, if you go through customs, you'll go through international or domestic, and they should have translators. You are so excited, man. What the heck? I really want to visit Hawaii. Wow, we all fit on two tour buses. There can't be that little second years. Or is it literally just a- No, it can't be just a class. It smells the ocean, man. It's the ocean.
Carpet cleaner の残りがらしい。ココナッツフレーバーなんだってさ。
Ew, I don't like coconut. It's disgusting.
プルメリアの匂いが、さらに南国。
Oh my gosh, you guys need to stop fucking.
下調べはちゃんとするタイプなんだ。
Yeah, like you, Ryuji. You should read up on some stuff.
部屋割り決めてからにしなさいよ。鍵もらわないと外行けないっしょ。
Put your stuff down first, dang.
こいつとな。
I want to room with Makoto. Why? Oh yeah, because we're in different classes. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, whoa. They want to room with her? No, with Makoto. At least. Oh my gosh, of course, they only want to go with her because she speaks English. No. No, say no. They're using you. No, I want to room with Makoto. I thought you said you weren't coming to the trip. No. That's fine.
じゃあ決まりだね。とにかくバカなまでやめてね。
Don't worry, teacher. Becky. I got it. I'll be a good boy. Don't worry. Oh, it's the same swimsuits.
さすがに人いっぱいだな。ホテルとか高い建物多くね。
It's probably all hotels. Of course, they gotta keep it clean. It's their selling point. I really want to go. You perv. Yeah, seriously, stop looking. I don't care. They're not my type.
Hehehe.
That's a diamond head. A bouncer? This is the first time I ever heard of it too. Volcanic rock? What? I'm confused. Come on, let's just go sightseeing. And it's just all about the food. I just want to hang out with Makoto. You guys can do your own thing. It's the same anywhere you go.
Mm-hmm.
That's technology for you. Then don't use your phones. Don't use your phones. Go surfing. That's so stereotypical. Seriously, just do recreational activities.
ようやく一息つけるね。
Hooray!
そういえばカイちゃんのランキング。
Except I can't check the rankings though. Or if I can, I don't know how to check it. Hooray. The good looking one? I don't think he's good looking. I think he looks gross. Well, you can disagree with them, but he's just been all talk and he hasn't been doing anything to help with his sense of justice. No. Let's just go to sleep. Stop talking about work. Let's just enjoy Hawaii, dude. Good night, dude. Now let me hang out with Makoto. Wow. Okay, so it makes that noise when it goes up a whole percent, not just like 0.3, 0.4%. That's because we all came from the same place. Yeah. Why aren't you wearing your casual clothes? Oh, it's because we're together with school. Why did you have to talk to a taxi driver? That's weird. Go diving then. Anything interesting? All fan site all the time. Just won't stop. Let's not talk about that and just go play at the beach, do things, eat food, go hiking, go on trails. Yes, exactly, forget about those things. What the heck, why is Yusuke here? Why is he here? I thought he wouldn't be here. Oh, okay. Wow. Bring up the biggest storm you can. Souvenirs. Aw, nice. Well, let's go souvenir shopping. Yay. Morgana wants food. Of course, it's probably a chain restaurant. Okumura Foods? Huh. Interesting. Wait! Isn't that, our next target? Right? And I think that's gonna be our next party member. You're amazing. In regards to food. You guys really like your food. What rumor did you hear? Huh, that's strange. Yes! Take a picture! Take all the picture! No, I want to be in it too! Smile! Aww, that's cute! Yusuke's face looks so out of place. Convenience store? Yes. I wonder if Hawaii really is like this. I really want to go. The food around here kind of salty. American food is salty. How much sunscreen do you use? Oh, or maybe she totally left it in Japan. So bored. How are you bored with the beach right there? Hang out at the beach! It'd be pretty rare. So crazy. It sounds wonderful. No, I don't want to ask people. Fracking making me do stupid things. Ugh. I don't really care how many people know about me. What of it? Yeah, I don't care. I don't care how many people know about me! Samurai or Geisha. Hello, party member! She's from our school. Do you not see her skirt? Oh my gosh, the loading screen had a lei on. What about you? I know you're a Shujin student because I saw you at school and I see your skirt pattern. Aw, she's cute. Yeah. Oh, she's a third year too. Okay. Aw. No, do you not want Makoto to see you with us? Too bad, we already saw you. She's in our school. Oh, okay, they haven't spoken to each other. Free time is over. How's free time over if nothing's planned? Unless you guys are gonna eat something. What'd you find? Yeah, spill it. Oh, I guess she wants to be sure of her data before anything. Have more confidence in yourself. At this point, yes. It's not like anyone else can drive us around. Yeah, just spit it out. Spill your guts to someone. Yeah, just share your feelings. Aww. She's complimenting you. But you are a cat right now. Ooh. You could have the wrong idea too. But you lost your memories. You don't have any previous memories. Morgana, you're only hurting yourself even more. Yo, calm down. I don't want to talk about that. We're on a trip, you know. Calm down. I gotta skip this because he's annoying me right now. Ah, Yuji came to visit. Don't tell me we're gonna try to sneak into girls' rooms. Because he didn't want to hang out in his own room. Oh gosh, that's... Yeah, seriously, that's a douche thing to do. Someone's gonna sleep on the floor. What? Who else is coming? Is it Yusuke? Anne? Oh my gosh. At least you have the whole room. Oh, she took the key. Oh no! Yeah, you gotta calm down. No, I don't care. We can't handle overseas. Yeah. If it's overseas, we can't do it. Because we can't meet the person. I bet they're gonna sleep on the beds and we're gonna sleep on the floor. Yes, it is jet lag. You're gonna sleep in a room full of guys? Go to Makoto's room! Go to Makoto's room. No, don't. It's the people that you trust, that you think are close, are better the ones that gonna sexually assault you or, and rape you. Higher percentage, man. Not me. Nice, then it's all up to chance. Oh shoot.
Hawaii made it to you, ka?
Heh heh heh.
Mishima wa?
Oh shoot, I didn't see.
Nagaku ne?
If he's pooping.
Shiho, tanoshimi ni shite ta na.
Aww. Oh my. But she's still in Japan.
Gomen. Nanka kuraku natchatte.
It's all good. You're worried about your friend.
Han toshi chikaku tatsu n dakke? Nanka fushigi da ne.
That is a long time.
Gakkou no sawagase mono ga ima ya sekai da ze.
Okay, you need to stop talking about that. I'm getting sick of it.
Watashi tachi mada amma otagai no. Tatoeba douyu ko ga konomi toka.
What kind of people we like? Yes. Yes, let's talk about this. You know what? I'm actually going to end this episode here because I don't want it to get too long. And then next time we will find out who likes who. And I'm going to tell them the truth. I like Makoto. But anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.